So I've recently become obsessed with this show called Stranger Things. It's a sci-fi thriller, which is odd because I'm usually drawn to romantic comedies. So I thought about it. What if Stranger Things were a romantic comedy?
Where's your hair? You have cancer?
Did he run away?
Are you in some kind of trouble?
Is that blood?
Stop it! You're freaking her out!
She's freaking me out!
I bet she's deaf. Not deaf. What I want.
What's going on?
Here's this dying lady.
What?
This creep was spying on us last night.
He's probably gonna save this one for later.
See, you can tell that he knows it was wrong, but man, that's the thing about perverts. It's hardwired into them, you know, they just can't help themselves.
There is no way we're gonna get the weirdo in there without anyone noticing. I mean, look at her.
Pretty.
Assembly's about to start. I don't believe we've met. What's your name?
Eleanor.
She's my
cousin.
Second cousin.
Where are you from exactly?
Bad place.
Sweden.
I have a lot of Swedish family.
She hates it there.
Cold.
Sub-zero.
Doing this a while?
What?
Photography.
People don't really say what they're really thinking. But you capture the right moment. Says more.
What was I saying?
What?
When you took my picture.
Abort.
No more secrets, okay? From now on, we tell each other everything.
Do you like Jonathan now?
No. Do you like Eleven?
What? No, ew. Gross.
I saw this girl, you know? Trying to be someone else, but for that moment it was like you were alone, or you thought you were, and you know, you could just be yourself.
You don't need it.
Still pretty.
Really pretty.
You look at her all like, hi Elle, I love you so much.
Shut up, Logan.
Only love makes you that crazy, sweetheart. And that damn stupid.
I'm from the chocolate bunny! Why does it feel so good but hurt so bad? Hurt so bad. Mama keeps saying, but as fast as you can. You
trouble me, girl. I'll say another thing, you pull me back. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's a little different from what I usually do, but I had a lot of fun making it, and it was a little bit of a challenge, so I liked it. I was so excited to post it that I couldn't wait until Monday, but I usually do post every Monday. So make sure to subscribe if you enjoyed this, and like it and share it. And if you do choose to subscribe, I'll see you next Mills Monday.